to be the soldier who never blows his composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe-to-toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. If some shit ever does pop off, I'm supposed to be beside them. That job said I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song and I just lost it. It was crazy, this shit went wavy on some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I got it.
Stacks and lace my bitches with dime figures. Real niggas, fingers on nickel-plated non-triggers. Must see my enemies defeated. I catch them while they coked up and weeded. Open fire, now them niggas bleeding. Give me my lyrics full of fury. They make every line shine like jury. Indicting niggas like the grand jury. Make them regret the day they met me. The player hating niggas resent me. Cause all they tricks is in the rough for sex. But I've been heavy in this game since 71. The world ain't ready for my mom, Duke celebrity son. But now they ass out. My shit so lethal, making jealous niggas pass out. To all my people, love the music on my last album. I must assure you this is better, get your cash out. I know ain't more to play the bitch and get your ass tossed. Run up in motherfucking spots like I'm task force.
To be a time when you could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, the shit gets escalated. It ain't just worse no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop a 50-inch IP from happening. Me and Dre had sat with him, kicked it and had a chat with him and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him until Josh started gapping in magazines how we stabbed him. Fucking 50 smashing mass on him, let him have it. Meanwhile, my attention's pulled in another direction. Some receptionist at the source who answers phones at his desk has an erection for me and thinks that I'll be his resurrection. Tries to blow the dust off his mic and make a new record. But now he's fucked the game up, cause one of the ways I came up was through that publication, the same one that made me famous.